Hi there, Crystal. How's it going?
Hello. I'm good.
Did all of you get to pick your favorite colors for the gowns?
No, we didn't. Keith Key actually assigned it to us, see whether we suit which better.
Thank you, Keith. You make excellent choices, by the way. So it is time for your question, and there's only one remaining. How could you promote Malaysian leisure tourism to the world? Go ahead.
Good evening, and salam sejahtera Malaysia. I would, if I win the Miss Malaysia Tourism title, I will work hand in hand with my international delegates to form a trip, to plan a trip for all the other pageant queens from all around the world to visit Malaysia, to learn about our history and culture. Thank you.
I'm all for it. All beautiful women in the country, that's amazing. Thank you very much for that answer. Down in under 20 seconds, ladies and gentlemen, she is finalist number 14, Crystal. And with that, we have come to the end of the Q&A rounds. It is time to take you back to the next part of the event. I hand you over to the capable hands of Frank. Back to you.
Thank you, Terrence. You delivered very good Q&A sessions. And again, thank you.